Police arrested a man in Waikiki for attempted murder. They say it happened last night near the Sheraton Waikiki. The 55-year-old man fired a gun at a security guard. The victim's co-workers disarmed and detained the suspect. He remains in custody, facing charges of attempted murder, terroristic threatening, and firearms offenses.